celebrity speaking on the sidelines of a special screening of Dhanak drew parallels between Dhanak and Majid Majidi's Children of Heaven. Widely expressed belief has been that it is good that people are making films like Dhanak. Numerous celebrities from the film industry graced the screening of Nagesh Kakdi's film Dhanak and conveyed their support to the film. Actress Suchitra Pillai, Sandhya Mridul, Tanishka Chatterjee, Maura Hokane, Usha Jadhav, among others, attended the screening. The story of the film traces the bond between her sister and her blind brother and her efforts to give him his eyesight, for which they set out on a road journey. Dhanak releases on 17th June.
Dhanak ke kuch ansh dekh raha tha, thode just bits and pieces dekh raha tha online. To mujhe aise laga, it reminded me of a film called Children of Heaven of Majid Majidi, which is a legendary film. So I felt that chalo Hindustan mein bhi koi aisi picture hai banana, I'm really really happy. And of course Nagesh is somebody who's done some phenomenal work earlier. We've all loved his work. And I think this is going to be really special.
I think एक बहुत ही strong relatability establish होती है इन दो छोटे नन्हे मुझे बच्चों के characters से, क्योंकि जब हम भी बड़े हो रहे थे हम भी actors को अपने मतलब हम बिल्कुल starstruck होते थे. हम सोचते थे कि कैसे इनसे मिले, कभी वो मौका मिलेगा या नहीं मिलने का. तो मैं कभी नहीं भूलूँगी जब मैं छोटी थी और मैंने प्यार किया है कुछ 21 बार देखी थी, हम आपके हैं कौन कुछ 25 बार देखी थी, कयामत से कयामत तक कुछ बहुत बहुत बार, हम तब VCR प्लेयर होते थे घर पे, तो बार 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 लगातार देखते थे. तो अगर मुझे ऐसे कोई जर्नी पे निकलना होता तो मेरे बचपन की अगर ये कहानी होती तो मैं तीनों के पीछे निकलती, शाहरुख खान और सलमान के, मैं तीनों की बहुत